Hey guys, in this video I'll be going over some of the things I don't really like about iOS 5. It's not necessarily a rant or anything, just some things that Apple did include, but I don't think they really got it how it should have been. So let's start off with the notifications. If you've watched my video on my top 5 favorite things about iOS 5, you know that I really like the new notification system. It is quite a bit like Android, but anyways, let's just go ahead and take a look at it. So, sliding down from the top as usual, you can see there's no new notifications. But as you can see here on Josh Stein's video, Jay Stein Tech on Twitter, Jay Stein Tech on YouTube, go check them out. Link will be in the description. You can see that there's a little widget for the weather and a little widget for the stocks. Not too concerned about the stocks, but I really would have liked to have the weather widget. And maybe even more widgets, but for some reason they didn't include that in the iPad version of iOS 5, only in the iPod Touch and the iPhone version. Next up is something that could just be me, I don't know, but this new newsstand app, it's a cool feature, but I'm really not going to use it. I wish they had it kind of like a downloadable thing in the App Store, but they have it for everyone that has an iPhone and iPod Touch. You can't delete it or anything. It's kind of annoying and it really just gets in the way. So anyway guys, do you agree? Do you disagree? Do you use the features that I really don't care for? Go ahead and leave them a comment below. I'd love to hear what you think about these. And do you have any other things that you really don't like about iOS 5, or what are your best or favorite features? Again, go ahead and leave those comments below. Thumbs up this video and subscribe to me on YouTube to go ahead and get every video when I send it out. And go ahead and check out Josh Stein at Jay Stein Tech. And I'll see you guys in the next video.